You shall know a word by the company it keeps. This is the main idea of the SIBO architecture, which tries to predict words from their context. SIBO stands for a continuous bag of words. Continuous refers to the fact that the embeddings that we get live in a continuous space, unlike the one-hot encodings, which live in a discrete space, so their values are either 0 or 1. The first step towards getting our embeddings is to define a context window size, which determines how many words before and after our target word we consider as its context. Here our target word is cat, and we choose a window size of 3. So the context is composed of the 3 words in front of cat and the 3 words following cat. The bag of words part tells us how the context is structured, namely not at all. So we take our context and put it in a bag where the order of words does not matter. From this bag of words, we then predict our target word. And for that, we make use of 2 simple linear layers, or matrices. One being the embedding matrix, and the other being the output matrix. This structure is very similar to the autoencoder, and we can think of the embedding layer as the encoder, and of the output layer as the decoder. To now predict the target word from its context, we start with 1 hot encoded versions of the context words. These we then embed with our embedding matrix, and once we embedded every word, we sum up the vectors and pass the sum through the output layer. So in a sense, we are combining the context. To the output vector, we then apply the softmax function, such that we get probabilities of how likely the model predicts each word to be based on the given context. The probability vector we then compare to the one hot encoded target using cross entropy, and that gives us our loss. With our loss, we then update the embedding and also output matrix. After training, we only care about the embedding matrix, which we can then use to embed whatever word we want, given that it is in our vocabulary.